Backstage here at Thursday Night SmackDown, Dean Ambrose, a controversial ending to the things there with Kevin Owens in the main event. Do you believe the call was correct out there?
Cole is controversial about it. It's pretty clear what happened. Kevin Owens, the great champion that he is, fakes like I kicked him low to get himself DQ'd, to get me DQ'd, to get the match thrown out so he can get out of Dodge, so he can get out of Colorado because he can't take the heat. I don't know, maybe the elevation was a little bit too much for him and he couldn't handle it. That's what happens when you're in there with Dean Ambrose, all right? You better be ready to get some dirt underneath your fingernails. Now, I'm a gentleman. A gentleman, and I tried to go out there and wrestle this man, our great Intercontinental Champion. I tried to go out there as, I don't know if you knew this about me, you should. I am one of the world's finest wrestlers. A master in the grappling arts. I'm one of the best on planet Earth that ever lived. And I don't need to go out there and cheat and recruit goons to do my dirty work or anything like that. I want to go out there and lock up. I want to go out there and grab a head. I want to go out there and grab a hammer lock. Have a little walk around. I want to twist an arm. I want to pick a single leg. I want to do a drop toe hold. I want to apply a funk spinning toe hold. You know what I mean? A gentleman's game of attrition out there. That's what I wanted. A gentleman's game. You know what Kevin Owens wanted? A fight. Because he's fight. Owens fight. It's on a t-shirt. It sounds great. It sounds great. Everybody wants to fight until they get in a fight. You pick the fight with the wrong guy, brother.